balls, bud. We should go check on Mama.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Oh, my back. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. Does he need his jacket?
No, he's fine. You want to pet him? Here. All right, here you go. Oh, 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 gentle, gentle, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One. Two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Eugene. Hey, hey, inside, inside. Todd.
Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. You warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Okay, one more. What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood. Yeah. Mama likes that one too. Nice job, JJ. We did it.
Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude. Come on, little guy. Do you want to eat?
Oh, God. Please stop!
Lily! Look at me. It's okay. You're home. You're home. Breathe, breathe.
I can't.
Okay.
I can't.
I'm gonna take him, okay? Come on. Come here, sweetie. Come here. I'm sorry. I don't know what. I was just bringing in the. It's okay. Here we go. That's okay. Hey. Oh man. Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while. Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take him. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
Good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
I'm sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox. Traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Hey, what the fuck was that?
Nothing.
God damn it, Tommy, you know what we've been through.
I'll save it. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, Dina. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to me.
Oh, yeah, I'm all fucking ears.
You don't come back here with that shit to my house ever again. Do you understand me?
I woke up in the morning about 9:30. A hack's in the buggy standing on the right. Jets and gamers standing around, taking little city to the grave. I began to think about you that time. I grabbed the head and I made it right. Made it the angels, a little too slow. They overtook me and Jerry.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
Give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell?
Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh, okay.
Oh,
how about that?
Gross.
You love it.
Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl, not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough.
Go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Hey. Hey.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No.
I'm not gonna do this again. That's up to you. Constance.
Okay, Now we just need...
Oh, I checked this street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's elite.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
Twenty-four, ten.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
24. Hey, something's out there. Demon, on your right.
That.
Yeah. Knew something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
If the fireflies are still out there...
Yeah?
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts. Big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
What if we don't find them here?
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place?
Okay. And where would we go?
West. See what's out there.
It's nothing but ocean.
And past it?
Other countries, I guess. You want to do that?
Why not?
Good question. What do you want to do for dinner tonight?
We've got those lobsters I caught yesterday. Huh?
2429. Too far. I don't see any numbers.
Yeah. Let's see.
This place looks abandoned, like all the other houses.
Keep searching. Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet. Nada. Is it really nothing? It can't be.
Another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Scratches.
Scooch.
Hello?
been a while since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. Guess they've got solar.
Well.
They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is...
Do you see a call sign anywhere?
What?
It's a short list of numbers and letters.
Hmm.
Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello. Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Well, how about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
See you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait, wait.
Fuck, man.
You're fine. Get that little one.
Don't you fucking touch him.
Oh, shit. One hell of a catch, huh?
Where did you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. Would she get up to the street from here? This looks promising. Here we go. Okay. Mesa Bluff. I'm here. here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way. cut through here. God, Abby, if these infected killed you. I gotta get out of here. Where am I? There's gotta be a street around here. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there.